Welcome back to the Palace. Game four, Pistons lead the Spurs by a whole lot, 24 points. Hanging out with LeBron James, second year LeBron, 27 points, 7 boards, 7 assists per game. When you look back at your second season, what stands out the most for you?
Just the way I improved during the season, and the way I was able to relate with my teammates, the way they, you know, let me become the leader of the team, and that was very special to me. You know, I really respected my teammates, you know, by letting me become the leader of the team and, you know, really put them on my back.
Great individual numbers. Most of the season, you guys looked like you were definitely going to make the playoffs. Late in the season, you fell off. You didn't make it. How disappointing was that?
Really disappointed. You know, but I got to take my bumps and bruises just like everybody else, you know, to finally get to the playoffs. And, you know, I'm going to be here very soon.
When you first heard the possibility that Larry Brown was going to be your next president, your next GM, and he's over there, what did you think?
Well, you know, I don't want to get involved into it until I know for sure what's going on. You know, Coach Brown is doing a great job with the Pistons and controlling this team, and he can only worry about this right now. So, you know, we're going to see what happens after the season and go from there.
All right, one of only 5 guys to ever average 27, 7-7 for a season. Al?
All right, thank you, Stu. And, of course, just to follow up on that story, Mike Brown is the new coach. He was the Indiana assistant.